No, I think this is for holding.
How you do it?
You do it how you do it? No, you're.
Bonjour! Bonjour! Good morning! Buenos dias! We are now in beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Clos de Vougeot. I love this place. Oh! Here is the city of the center of Clos de Vougeot, where they have hotels, a lot of wine castellum here around, and then we see a lot of grapes here. This is Grand Cru grapes. We have here we have the big Château, the Clos de Vougeot. We make some stop here now, taste some wine, buy some wine, and enjoy the beautiful life in Burgundy. Burgundy, 8 temperature today. Here in Burgundy, it's very close down to Lyon, and we can also take the car down to Switzerland. Switzerland takes around 2 hours from here. And we can also go to easy to Spain, you can go to the sea Mediterranean from here. It's very easy access place. And the grapes and the wine here is fantastico. We will go in to the Clos de Vougeot Castello, make a round tour a little bit, take some pictures, and then we go to some wine testing and buy some wine. Ah, fantastic. I love this place. I've been here a lot, but every time I come here, I just love it. Oh, it's beautiful. Good morning. Bonjour. From France. I love this place.
Thank you. So we are just here on Vougeot, on the Côte de Nuits, and here there is the Côte de Beaune, and just here this is Ladois, and here we produce some fruity ones. I think Ladois you can like.
And the other one there is
Givry. It's from the Côte Chardonnay, and here we produce a lot of fruity ones. So Givry, the Côte Chardonnay, this is just here.
And Nuits-Saint-Georges.
Nuits-Saint-Georges, it's from the Côte de Nuits. So from this spot of
region. Which one is that? Nuits-Saint-Georges?
Nuits-Saint-Georges, just here.
Is that one? Which one is this?
Just here.
We are now down in the wine cellar and we are looking a little bit around. The wine cellar has the fresh wine and they put it in a waiting list and save it here and you can make a wine tour about wine. And the celery. Here they see all the tools they use when they make wine. Darling, come. Here is wine cellar. The wine is waiting for different years before they can drink it. The French people is really expert on this. and they have to keep the same temperature all the time. And not the hot. That's why they do it. They always have the wine cellar is always downstairs in the basement. Here is the Grand Cru cellar, where they have the best wine, the most expensive wine. This is from the 16th, 17th century, this cellar. And here's all the tools they used before. Here down there you see the Grand Cru, a very expensive one. Here is the Grand Cru part of it, the restored one. And the wine should be dark and quite not hot. Here they have the film, you can see the film, so you can understand. That's why they do it. They always have the wine cellar is always downstairs in the basement.